What's up, Chaotix? Welcome back to some more MediEvil. So let's continue with Zarok's lair. Zarok's lair. Zarok has been backed into a corner, but he has one or two tricks up his sleeve, maybe even three.
Never thought you'd get this far. Your final encounter with Zarok awaits beyond this point. He has surrounded himself with his unnatural bodyguards, but you may yet even the odds by calling upon the lost souls collected within your chalice. Place the chalice on the shield at the heart of the arena. Good luck, Sir Daniel Fortesque.
Chalice. Where did I get a chalice? Let's just max out everything.
Sir Fortescue, my old nemesis, so we meet again. I see that a century spent as worm food has done nothing to diminish your naive obsession with the freedom of Gallowmere. Prepare to attack, my warriors. I want the dogs gnawing marrow from those bones within the hour. Ah! What is that, Fortescue? Your lucky cup?
Healthy troops need healthy lightning.
Let us see how you fare against my champion, the late Lord Cardock. He eats people like you as calcium supplement.
That's so scary now,
right,
eh?
That's it. I've just about had enough of your meddling. Where is that spell? Ah, yes. No, not that spell. Oh. Oh, not right now. Now I have it.
The hell?
None shall defeat the mighty Zarok. So prepare to die, Fortescue.
Barely any health left.
curse you, Sir Knight. I am finally defeated. Yet if I am to fail, then all shall perish. You are doomed, Fortescue. You will never leave this domain.
Ha Quest completed. Quest completed. Run, Fortesque, run!
Oh.
Oh, there's that one area that we were wondering what the hell it was. Oh, that was the Hall of Heroes. This whole time that level was actually not a level, it was the Hall of Heroes. Oh, what a skew. Ah, still, 10 out of 10. This game is still just amazing. I love it so much. Such a great game. Weird. No background noise. No music. Alright. Is that everything? Other Ocean.
In a time long ago.
Alright guys, we're going to call that episode right here. I'm guessing that we'll call the series here, guys. Thank you guys for staying around for MediEvil. Hope you guys enjoyed it. The game that will be taking place with this one is going to be Resident Evil 3. So, I hope you guys look forward to some Resident Evil 3. Besides that, peace out, guys. Have a lot of fun. See you on the next series.